The topic today is the object constraint language, a part of UML. So far, when we've looked at UML, we've been looking at diagrams. But diagrams don't tell the whole story. There are places in the specifications and the designs of your systems where you need more details. And that is what OCL was designed to provide to designers. OCL is a language, it's not a programming language, it's a specification language. It's declarative, it's strongly typed, and it allows you to specify the functional details of system properties. OCL consists of a means to express constraints, plus some collection classes, and an ability to navigate around the various classes and relationships in your diagrams. OCL is a mature technology, it's part, an official part of UML, and is supported by various tools such as Rational Rose, Argo UML, Eclipse, Poseidon, Enterprise Architect, and so on.